Hi, Johnny here. Today is day 25 of our 90 days 1 million peso challenge. At pinag-uusapan pa rin natin is tungkol sa personal power. Okay, at ang topic natin today is stop hoping. Okay, take control of your life. No, kailangan natin i-deal kung ano yung reality na nangyayari sa atin. No, if we do the same things over and over again, no, hindi tayo pwede mag-expect na maging iba yung resulta. Now, hope sa negosyo natin is a very dangerous word. Hindi tayo pwede mag-hope na magbago yung resulta kung same things lang naman yung ginagawa natin. So, kinakailan, meron tayo panibagong aksyon para magkaroon ng panibagong resulta. Okay? At pinag-usapan natin before, no, yung massive action and then makakuha kayo ng feedback at from that feedback, massive action again. Okay? We cannot yung magstay lang na maging hopeful na magbago yung resulta when we do yung pare-parehas lang din naman. Again, this is Johnny reminding you that opportunity is not lost. It simply passed on to the body who is ready to take hold of it. Good luck!